Today we are here at the conference, which is about the energy efficiency and the aims, like the solutions for it. Our institute is working, starting from the scholarships, so we are working in tight connection with the universities, and we offer scholarships to the students, researchers and skilled professionals. And the second part is also we are financing projects within environment, sustainability and energy sector. So we are at this amazing place, which is, if I understood right, it's called House of Scientists. Really amazing. It's a very nice place to mingle, to get a new network, to connect with new people that I haven't met before. And I think that a great thing with every conference is actually not only listening to the speakers, not only putting questions, but it's also this kind of coffee breaks, lunch, where you really, really can connect with the new people that you can use them. If I understood right, the location is very central. I just been working a little bit around here, and it's an amazing place. It's many things to see, and I really, really look forward to investigate it a little bit more. I think that the strategic place of Lviv, connection with the border to Poland, very close, I think it gives like more possibilities to get abroad and to really investigate Europe. So I'm looking forward to my next visit to Lviv, and I hope it will be really, really soon.